3, 2, 1.
I'm a bird watcher. I'm a bird watcher. Watching birds go by.
Hello there, my bird friends. We're looking through our lens. Could you please fly a little slower? The one that teases us, the one who comes off of us, the frog speaks best is just a mess. I'm an Earthwatcher. I'm an Earthwatcher. Learn about the earth.
I'm recording right now. What we have here, who's in this group?
So I'm here with Earthwatch Institute on a grant thanks to the Geraldine R. Dodge Foundation. And these are some research participants that do awesome community service work. And they want to help. What I want to know is, are you an Earthwatcher?
I'm an Earthwatcher!
Yeah.
Yeah. We also learned that owls take over a magpie nest once they've abandoned it.
I just learned that it's easy to get along with people you don't even know.
Yeah. Right, Martine, you're up.
No, I don't know anything yet.
What have you got?
There's so much. I had to tell a yellow warbler.
It's made me appreciate field work and the amount of patience they must have.
I feel like I've hit my breaking point for the day.
The experience of what comes after this, which is discussions,
and we're interested in the idea of nature deficit.
Mm. Nature can attract anybody, you know.
The energy for the classroom, having all teachers, is just like really amazing. Mm-hmm.
Because there's so much that we can do to help the environment, and you know, pinpointing it is a challenge, but talking with people here helps too.